Hi everyone, marhaba, this is Shariq, Ana Shariq, and welcome back to Globetrot with Arabic. This is going to be a lesson to my MSA students, Modern Standard Arabic students. It's going to be a very quick lesson because I just saw something that I want to show you. First of all, let me show you where I am right now. I am in a very, very beautiful street in London that I love, and I like to come here and sit on the bench. But whilst I was sitting on the bench and relaxing, I didn't have the intention to record a lesson, but I saw two bicycles. One of them is still in good condition, and the other one is broken. So I thought I can teach you the two adjectives, broken and something that is in good condition. So let's begin by saying, just, this is a bicycle. هذه دراجة. هذه, this is دراجة. دراجة. وهذه, and this is وهذه. أيضا, أيضا means also. وهذه أيضا دراجة. So أيضا in Arabic means also. We put it before the word دراجة. هذه أيضا دراجة. But we can also say وهذه دراجة كذلك. كذلك is another way to say also, but we put it at the end of the sentence. So وهذه أيضا دراجة, or وهذه دراجة كذلك. Now let's say this is broken. هذه دراجة مكسورة. مكسورة. هذه دراجة مكسورة. هذه دراجة, this is a bicycle. مكسورة is feminine. وهذه دراجة سليمة. سليمه. سليمه means something that is in good condition. Now you notice here that I was using the word مكسوره, which is broken in the feminine form, and سليمه, good, in something that is in good condition, but in the feminine form. So because the word دراجة is a feminine word, you see it's finishing with this a sound, and it looks like a circle with two dots when you see it written. So this means all the words that have this are feminine words. So feminine words in Arabic, I know it's weird that objects can be feminine and masculine in Arabic, but that's how it is. So feminine words take feminine adjectives. So دراجة مكسورة. I have to say مكسورة. I can't say مكسور, because if it was a masculine object, I was going to say مكسور. But دراجة is feminine, so I'm going to say مكسورة. And the same applies to سليمة. دراجة سليمة, because it's a feminine word. Okay, so that's it for today. I hope you really liked my lesson. And if you did, please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit on that bell so that you can always receive notifications when I upload a new video. This encourages me to do more and more videos and upload every day. Okay, see you soon. And مع السلامة. مع السلامة. Bye bye.